The cougar, pumicon color, is a large cat of the subfamily Felinae. Native to the Americas, its range spans from the Canadian Yukon to the southern Andes in South America and is the most widespread of any large wild terrestrial mammal in the Western Hemisphere. It is an adaptable, generalist species, occurring in most American habitat types. Due to its wide range, it has many names, including puma, mountain lion, catamount, panther and painter. The cougar is the second largest cat in the New World after the jaguar, Panthera onca. Secretive and largely solitary by nature, the cougar is properly considered both nocturnal and crepuscular, although daytime sightings do occur. Despite its size, the cougar is more closely related to smaller felines, including the domestic cat, Felis catus, than to any species of the subfamily Pantherinae. The head of the cat is round and the ears are erect. Its powerful forequarters, neck, and jaw serve to grasp and hold large prey. It has four retractile claws on its hind paws and five on its forepaws, of which one is dew claw. The larger front feet and claws are adaptations to clutching prey. Cougars are slender and agile members of the Felidae. They are the fourth largest cat species worldwide. Adults stand about 24 to 35 inches tall at the shoulders. Adult males are around 7 feet 10 inches long from nose to tail tip, and females average 6 feet 9 inches. Males generally weigh 53 to 100 kilograms. Females typically weigh between 29 and 64 kilograms. Cougar size is smallest close to the equator and larger towards the poles. The largest recorded cougar, shot in 1901, weighed 105.2 kilograms. Depending on the locality, cougars can be smaller or bigger than jaguars, but are less muscular and not as powerfully built, so their weight is, on average, less. Whereas cougars tend to be larger as distance increases from the equator, which crosses the northern portion of South America, jaguars are simply generally smaller north of the Amazon River in South America and larger south of it. The cougar is, on average, larger than all other extant felid species, aside from the lion, tiger, and jaguar. Despite its size, it is not typically classified among the big cats because it cannot roar, lacking the specialized larynx and hyoid apparatus of Panthera. Cougar coloring is plain, but can vary greatly across individuals, and even siblings. The coat is typically tawny, but it otherwise ranges from silvery gray or reddish with lighter patches on the underbody, including the jaws, chin, and throat. Infants are spotted and born with blue eyes and rings on their tails. The cougar has large paws and proportionally the largest hind legs in the Felidae, allowing for its great leaping and short sprint ability. It is capable of leaping from the ground up to 18 feet high. The cougar is an ambush predator that pursues a wide variety of prey. Primary food sources are ungulates, particularly deer. It also hunts insects and rodents. It prefers habitats with dense underbrush and rocky areas for stalking, but also lives in open areas. The cougar is territorial and lives at low population densities. Individual home ranges depend on terrain, vegetation and abundance of prey. While large, it is not always the apex predator in its range, yielding prey it has killed to jaguars, American black bears, grizzly bears, packs of wolves or coyotes, and, in Florida, to American alligators. It is reclusive and mostly avoids people. Fatal attacks on humans are rare, but increased in North America, as more people entered cougar habitat and built farms. Like almost all cats, the cougar is a mostly solitary animal. Only mothers and kittens live in groups, with adults meeting rarely. While generally loners, cougars will reciprocally share kills with one another and seem to organize themselves into small communities defined by the territories of dominant males. The cougar is listed as least concern on the UCN Red List as of 2015 and is also listed on CITES Appendix 2. It is threatened by habitat loss, habitat fragmentation, and depletion of its prey base due to poaching. Thank you for watching the video from EarthX.